takes a lot of courage to stand up for what you believe in, or for the rights of your people, whatever the cost to yourself. But there are people all over the world who are doing that today, and this is for all of them. And it's also for one young man, and it cost him his life. It was in 1977, and his name was Stephen Biko. knobs of whiskey. As always, it's up to you.